Lottie knew a secret. There was a shark hiding in the swimming pool. The shark didn't want to eat the other kids. It wanted to eat Lottie. Lottie didn't want to be eaten. She would not go in the water. Until one day, Walter appeared. "I'm not swimming next week," Lottie told Walter on the way home. But Walter didn't care. He was too busy singing. Humbly-doo, lumbly-la, loopy-loo. Lottie discovered that Walter's favourite things were Lottie's favourite things too. They were so busy, they forgot all about the swimming pool. Until Saturday arrived. Swimming day. Now will Lottie jump in the pool? Join Lottie and Walter in this story about fear, friendship, and the courage that is inside us all.